Sand doesn't have any ghosts. What up, everybody? It's Ryan bringing you some Moon High Round. We are jumping in right to the veggies, boys. We are round 23. Yeah, I'm streaming, man. Alright. You need to go out there and kick her ass. Oh yeah, I definitely go out there and kick her ass. I didn't even touch my rig on Mark 2 in like 10 rounds, bro. I'm gonna come get some ammo, though. For 500 points, I might as well. Can I get a maxi?
Where I'm gonna fuck that dude up.
Double points.
What's up, Crown King? What's going on, my man? Jumping in the moon here. I kind of waited to start streaming until we were already, you know, settled, so. You're winning. BK, I can smell that. You should just yell out random movie quotes. This is an 87 Honda. This is a classic. Have you seen Employee of the Month? Remember, you haven't seen Employee of the Month? Dude, you need to watch that. There's like, oh god, yeah. God, these. We're going in the locker room. Oh, I came out here for ammo. That's tight that it's upside down. Wow, it's 700? What the fuck, Sam? I don't know, I always text him and he never texts me back. Like ever. Like ever, ever. I don't think so. He thinks we're in fog or something. I'm like, bro, no, I'm not in fog.
That's what I'm talking about.
Dude, I love that shit. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how. I think I can stream right from my GeForce, but I have to take it into the Microsoft store because it was like being retarded. I'm like trying to stream on Shadowplay. If I ever do play with you, don't let me host. My internet's so bad. Yeah, I had Google Fiber for a while, man, which is awesome. Only KC has it. We're number one. Yeah, actually Kansas City has the fastest internet in the United States right now, and it's like fastest, and it's like in the top 20 for fastest in the world. I don't know, China or something, probably. China or Russia or some weird country. Probably like Saudi Arabia, some fucking rando shit. Like Ukraine. Yeah, it's the best. It's the way to go. Dude, it's like, yeah, pretty much. K. And 44 just goes ham. I probably should have put on like extend mag. No, not anything, not crap. Yeah, I could pick it up. No, I'm not going down anytime soon. Oh, I'm trapped. No. I have two Gershes, full ray gun. My guns, yeah. Pretty set. Speed Cola jugs, Widow's Wine, and not and double tap. That's all I need. Stamina up really would be awesome, but is it? Sam, I kind of felt bad. I went up to battle, like learned battle magic. No, dude, my first opponent, I literally crushed him 2 in a row. And I like wanted to be like, yeah, but then again, like if I was a regular player and I went up there and just got destroyed by someone that never played, I'd be pretty embarrassed. Yeah, it was pretty cool. I ran a burn deck, which basically means, like, I'm just throwing out spells really fast. Like, basically, like, little spawners, basically. Like, in Clash, like, it's spawn deck. What? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I was thinking about getting it for streaming. Oh, really? I was thinking about getting it to stream it, because a lot of people love that game. The game's alright, I didn't like it. They're cool, but they're so boring, dude, after like, you literally play it for you get the game, you probably play it for 3 hours, like, once. And then you go back to it, like, maybe every once in a while, just to do one, like, 5-minute round. It's not that. But with superheroes, that might be pretty cool. Like, Flash would be dope. Like, facing, like, Superman, like, speed versus strength. I want to try, like, the Green Lantern. That'd be cool. Kind of cycling the can. Wow, Thunderwall does nothing. Oh, you threw a burst, nice. Yeah, I would have thrown one. Is that what you have? I think I'm good. Unless you want to go Pap. Yeah, that's fine. Apple.
Adderall, I'll take fireworks again. That was pretty cool. I'm in the teleporter. Turn sucks ass somewhat. Oh, man. Deadwire gives you points? That's tight. Alright, so, my man, you can hack this right here and close the cage, Crown King. Pretty cool. Really? Oh my gosh. Why do I get turned and what do you call it? That other fucking one. Alright, dead wire. It's tight, you can shoot him through the cage. I don't see anything to hack. I forgot about that asshole. Yeah, he's done. Dude, I don't know what to do with that. I knife it, it goes the other way, and then I fucking lose it, and I don't think you can roll it. You only can knife it, right? Yeah, I'll do it when we have, like, or Tanner and just someone else, so, you know. He came out there and tossed a Gersh. I know, he's just trying to suck up all your zombies. Alright guys, we've got four perks. Double tap, jug, speed, and Buddha's wine. We are not gonna even get phased by these zombies. A nuke to save some points. Wow. Guys, Sam's crushing us in kills right now. Doesn't look like it's looking good. How old are you, if you don't mind me asking? I am 22, my man. 22. Live on my own, and I have a kid, and I just always do my own thing, bitch. I run the game, stupid mother. No, I don't think so. You have to go to PSN here. I can. Sam. Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
All right. You're like, fuck, that's so loud. It's what?
It's not the great quality. It's up here.
We should be a little bit better. Yeah, he can hear you now.
Yeah, that's good. You're You're 22 already? What the fuck?
Yeah, how old did you think I was?
I thought you were 21 still. It's your birthday in April,
May? June.
June? What the? You're almost 23?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Tyler's turning 20 or 19, right?
He's 19, yeah.
Yeah. 4 years, 3 years apart.
Yeah, you guys... Wait.
Because Collins is going to be 21, right?
He's already 21.
Oh, yeah.
He's in 22 or something.
Adams is a baby. He's still like 19 or 20,
he's
think.
He's 20, right? Yeah, he's older than Tyler.
He was one... Was he, I'm pretty sure he was in Collins' grade, right?
What?
Was he in Collins' grade?
No, he's a year younger. He's in between Tyler and me.
Wow. I love how we were all in different grades. Didn't make any sense.
Yeah, but that's so
me,
weird.
Ryan,
like,
and Michael should have all been together. I was ahead, Ryan was on time, and Michael was behind, like a dumbass.
Should we use this, like, not being really cool? It's like, yo, can Ryan play?
I don't even remember.
Play, like, kickball and shit.
Yeah, the field.
Yeah.
Playing back in the good old field, man.
Paul Grieco.
God, he's weird, though. I still talk to him, though. He's like, really? Getting married.
What does he do now?
He's getting married, dude.
Really?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my
goodness.
She hot?
I mean, she's deep for Paul. For Paul? Yeah, for Paul.
Dude, Ryan's almost done with college, too.
I know.
Collins. That's insane. 5-3. He was my book buddy at my first grade.
Ryan Collins?
Yeah.
That's funny. Mark II just does not stop, folks. It will just melt through anything.
At this point, I'm just only using dead wire.
Ooh, Max.
I'm going to curse.
Astro zombie asshole, bitch, I'm in.
Oh, fuck. Start shooting my wave gun. After you get it.
Okay, I'm gonna sit here and murk every zombie that tries to get sucked up here. It's not happening. Round 50, can they do it? Can they do it, folks?
Honestly, if we don't record anymore, then...
I feel like PC, I could get the high round pretty easy. We got to, that was 29, and we were, like, just fucking around. On the cavern.
Oh, yeah. I don't know, you were, like, really quiet or something. You were not, like...
Because Maria was trying to put Joan to bed.
Oh,
and
shit.
I'm like, fuck.
I'm not just wondering. You should just stream with OBS, and we can play some custom maps.
Yeah, I might. When I stream my Xbox, it lags, but PC, I don't think it'll lag at all. Oh, I forgot about that. I have so many points.
That one goblin's really too. Right. was called about. If you just stand next to your team, you set her down.
Oh, yeah, and it picks him up. Someone probably would have thought someone shit their pants. Sorry, guys. And sorry, got him alive. No.
I'm like, when I was on my first cruise, we brought a sleep bomb.
Oh,
waited until the show was over, and there's like 100 people waiting for the elevators. And we just threw the sleep bomb out, and people were like, oh, dude, there's like a bunch of alive.
That's awesome.
They were like thinking that people shit themselves. Smells so bad.
I did it in a parking lot of Target. We were like, we were in a truck and we were driving by people that were loading like full carts of groceries into their car. And we like literally threw it right there at their feet and drove off. It just smelled like ass.
That was like the senior prank a couple years ago. They would go to the weight room and like lock the freshman in there and throw a sleep bomb.
What? Why the freshman? Who cares about the freshman? I'd be trying to prank the teachers. Not the freshman.
That was like when you were a senior. Except you weren't a seventh.
Zombies trying to trap me, bro.
Honestly, this is the easiest round to get a train I've ever done. Throw a Gersh.
Fuck. I'm about to go on a kill. Oh, you fuck. I didn't know you were Max. It's insta kill, bro.
Yeah, once you get to the obvious map, it's like the easiest map. These two tricky spots.
Yeah, but if you don't, you can make it really fucking hard. Like when we fucked ourselves and got trapped.
Yeah.
That was so annoying. The digger.
That was the main end of the map, though. I didn't know what to do.
Why don't you just start going ham on these zombies? I'm just coming to buy some points. I'll buy some ammo. Okay. Just throw a Gersh.
I thought you were going to buy ammo.
I'm coming. That's so nice. That was my stomach. Wow, I can't get any more perks.
Right, you just rip ass.
Oh, did I just rip ass?
Fucking hurt that, dude. Jesus.
Round 30. Can we make it, Sam? Are we gonna make it?
I hope so.
I wanna at least make it to 50 real quick.
Yeah, real quick. Just real quick, you know. Yo, you ready?
For what?
For that movie.
For your mom! Kamehameha! What is that from, bro?
I don't
know, fucking Vietnam. What? No, Dragon Ball Z, dude.
I would never watch that.
We've got two people in the chat. What's going on, everybody? Thanks for tuning in.
We do.
I don't know who's tuning in right now, but what up?
I'm guessing Crown and me.
Fuck! Fuck!
No. What?
No. Just get trolled. Dude, where are these zombies at? Like, I have a death machine, and there's nothing. Like, now they're just spawning in waves.
Fuck, I've been on your stream about to die.
Really?
Some guy commented on your video. He's got, like, 3K subs.
He's what?
He comments on your video. He has a couple of thousand subscribers.
Who?
And he gives out shout outs like every week to people that are growing.
V7?
Yeah, that guy.
Yeah. He's cool.
You should hit him up. I'm gonna give you a shout out. Fuck, dude. I'm trying to kill this fucking moon. Oh, shit.
My first month in YouTube, I need 1K subs, guys. Feel like that's like impossible.
Yeah, I know.
Unless you have like a viral video and then you're fucking whore slut.
Like PewDiePie had the fastest channel to hit 1 million because he was making a movie. Like really just to do that.
He what?
He made a channel, like just to get the record or something like that. Where fastest channel to get 1 million subscribers and he got it in like, I don't know how long it was. It was like maybe days, something like that.
What? Days, I don't know. That's ridiculous.
Because his main channel has like almost 60 million.
His what?
Sucks.
He probably makes bank.
Yeah, he makes some points.
I heard with like 10,000 subs, you make like 30 grand a year. But I don't know.
I heard there's so many like fake articles out there about people just lying because everybody wants to know how much YouTube is making.
Well, you don't make a lot of money off ads because it's like 0.0009% of a penny for like one for like every 9 views or something. Why do I keep getting point like fucking things that spawn in the air over here?
You what?
Like, just randomly, there's like double points and insta kill that are spawning on the teleporter things.
Oh, maybe that's what they do. They like, spawn in a lot.
So, are you guys trying to fuck me right now? Round 30, here we go.
Where are you going?
Ammo. Oh my god, it's round 31.
Oh! Fuck, dude, that's awesome.
I was gonna save it, but fuck it, I'm tired of holding on to it.
You only get one though?
Well, I mean, like, I've had it, so I didn't want to use, you know what I mean, and not use it.
Yeah, but do you only get, like, one?
Activation, yeah.
Oh, that's...
It's pretty OP. I mean, it gives you 1,600 points. It's more for, like, beginning, I think, of the game. I need to go back.
I feel like, yeah, but I feel like it'd be more helpful, like, when the rounds could take, like, 30 minutes each.
Yeah. I would use it, yeah, on like round. It'd be cool if you got like 10 of them. Just use them all in one game.
Oh, yeah.
Like, any time.
Like, would that even count if you're going to a world record? Like, if you tie the world record and then you're just like, alright, let me just beat it real quick by using this.
Yeah, let me just use 10 of these. Wow, there's a nuke up there? I might want to get that.
Wait,
self-medication, which is what I think I'm, what I'm going for.
Oh, you did get it?
I mean, I have it. I just haven't, I haven't picked it up yet. I really don't feel like I need it. I'm just kind of running in circles. I feel like we're going to get a max soon, so I'm going to throw this. The round 31 knife challenge.
Double points.
Malaka Kimaka is the thing to say. The only gun I need ammo for is this N94. Well, I guess I could hit the box for the Annihilator.
True. You should do that.
I'll probably only get it on fire sale, so I'm not gonna go look for the box.
I'm gonna wait. I got it. I'm comfortable. I'm actually gonna go get stand up. Stamina. Oh, the box is over here. Yeah.
All right, okay, we are going, and it's gone, folks. Can we get the round over? I think so. I think that's it. Is that it? Wow, $17,000 for a gobble gun. I don't... come on, no. Why did I just pay that shit?
Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's mine too. I only have 1,000 of this. Not gonna do that, though. Oh, you got your money back.
What?
How did you get your money back?
Because I'm a beast. I didn't pick it up.
Well, yeah, but that usually still counts as your money.
Let's hack the gumball machine.
Can you?
I don't know.
Should we try it?
Can you hack this thing so this door closes?
Hack what?
Hack and lock the door.
Nah, I can't.
Woo! Wahoo! Where the fuck is this zombie at?
No, Halloween.
Where the f- is the zombie?
I don't see it anymore. Through. characters. And stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna play Rust. That'll be tight later.
Is Connor gonna get on or no?
I doubt it. We both have finals tomorrow.
Wow. Finals. Normally you guys do that shit way earlier, if you like.
I kind of need a maximum.
I still have...
I just bought all of the ammo for the can, so...
Damn, dude, I should have done that. Now, like, I didn't think I'd actually run out of ammo. You go.
Something you can touch. How much money you making? How much money am I making? On YouTube, nothing, man. I just started the channel right now. But in real life, stacks on stacks on stacks, bro. I got the crack house, bro.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Oh, Max Thurgers.
You.
I'm gonna use this right now.
Tell me before you get it.
I can get it in three.
Got it. I'm good.
That's nice.
I ain't a good jumper anyway. Why am I jumping so slow?
Dual shock battery level though. Fuck. Fuck.
You can just plug it in.
Yeah, I will. I will. Oh, maxi pad?
Y'all wanna party? Yeah.
There's some Gershes.
It's an insane round. I'm never gonna go like 8 rounds.
Yeah, I have 2 maxi ammos in a row, and we're not gonna get one for another 25 rounds. You guys should have got dead wired. Come on. I don't believe that cousin Bob made the cutoff and you didn't with the dead wire. So, suck it up. Time to die.
Damn. Wave gun.
Some guy got it too. I saw the other day, 153.
On this?
On Ascension.
Oh.
He was just using the Shiva Pack-a-Punch with Deadwire and the RK3. And he was literally just like on the teleporter pad in the Ascension room. He was in the Ascension starting room, like, just, you know, where the lander is?
Yeah.
So he was just, like, running, like, in a small little circle, which, I mean, that's cool, but that, I don't know how anyone would want to watch that for 153 fucking rounds.
Yeah, I watch this guy in YouTube sometimes. He gets, like, a lot of records, yeah. Like, the old man. And he has a lot of the starting room records. You got to play around 100-something. I'm sure you know a lot. Nearly 1,000 people watching. I'm getting even about the Revelations record.
Really? I mean, I feel like it'd be cool, but I could get so bored, man. Like, I could not sit down for that long, I feel like, and play. I mean, maybe if I had 1,000 people watching me commenting and talking, but... Or if I'm in a game with people, but shit. Such an easy strategy, just running back.
freaking is so heavy.
Really, yeah. It's funny when you thought when you never when you did it. And Shopping Freeze, definitely good crowned. It's definitely my favorite on Origins by far.
Oh, dude. Origins.
Shopping Freeze on Origins. Perkaholic probably is always my favorite, but I really like Raindrops. That's, like, just dope.
That's just cool. It's not as helpful as, like, Shopping Freeze.
Yeah, definitely not as helpful, but it's definitely, like, it's. I feel like it's definitely the perk to, or the gobblegum to have if you're in a four-player game. Because it just helps everyone out. You get fire sale, you fucking everyone gets a perk.
Yeah.
It's just an OP on the house. Extra credit. What the fuck? What kind of lag was that? No, I just got lagged so hard. Like, I landed on the ground, but it shot me up again like I landed on the, like, on a teleporter. I was just in Dr. Monty's factory and got Shopping Free and double self-medication. Nice, man. Yeah, self-med's definitely good for solo and even multiplayer if you're playing with like a bunch of queers.
Man, just go to you. Even if the people are trying to revive you, in some sense.
They just don't have to. Well, that's funny, I just drew my self-med, but I'm just done.
Wait, did
you take it? Yeah, I took it.
Oh, okay. Well,
no, I'm just on the teleporters. Being fucking flung around.
Damn, being around 40 is gonna take a while.
So I just need to merc him. I'm coming out for ammo. Got dead wired, but all right. Yeah, I hate autocorrect, especially on my iPhone. Siri sucks. Major, major DP. Siri's just annoying.
Sure. Yeah, this annihilator sucks now.
It's not a one shot to the down?
No. Like 2-3.
Just get them in a big line. Just line them up. what I'm doing here with this dead fucking fire.
Oh, she got two. No, I'm sorry. Oh boy, I'm going down.
Sam is going down. Should we save him? I'm on the way. We can call it here if you want.
No, I don't know. Something's going super tired.
I'm kind of over it. I mean, obviously we can get to round fucking...
Yeah,
like, watch, I throw a Gersh, I save you, you come up, you fucking get your perks, good, blah, 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 blah. No one cares, Treyarch. No one cares.
Out of your room.
I save you. Yeah, let's both, let's just go surviving downstairs alone.
Oh, hell yeah, let's go. That's
not it. Fuck. Guys, we're doing it. Let's see how many, how long we can do it here. You don't have the hacker, do you?
Nah.
What if you could just hack it, like, and it just resets every 15 seconds? You just gotta survive for that long.
Bring him around.
I'm bringing him up for you, Sam. I'm lining him up. I have so many zombies behind me. Just dead wire. Didn't get any ammo. I'm down. Oh, but he's back up. He comes up from the grave. No, John Cena. Can he do it? Can he do it, folks? Oh no, he takes his mask off. It's getting real. It's getting real. I have 30 shots left. Let's make it all count. Let's get some points here. Get a big ass line over here.
Run. Oh shit.
It's a run, run, Rudolph. Run. World record for no ammo surviving the longest run. Damn, look at all the fat fucking zombies that float.
Oh shit. I have something like this one dog chasing me that I just don't shoot.
Yeah, I have, like, something that's destroying me that I can't. This is a dog at all, so I'm going down. I'm going down, folks.
Oh, are you going back up?
He's up. But he's alive! No! How, folks? How has he done it? He did it. Houdini! AN-94, folks. It's getting real. He just got rid of his weapon. Damn, I wish I could do that, Sam. I wish I had two guns and just dropped them both in there. What would I have, like, fists?
Wait, you can put your...
Yeah. I don't know, but I can't because you can only upgrade the ray gun one time.
Oh, shit.
So if I had another gun. Are we still live down here right now? I'm not. Even.
Dingo's going in there.
Oh my god, he has sacked the dingo! Folks, he has sacked the dingo. It is real right now.
Never mind.
I don't know, I'm knifing everyone though.
The dog's here. What's it?
It's a two shot knife to the dog with Widow's Wand. How have we not gotten? I would have thought we would have like maybe gotten like a max or something.
Nah,
not down here. No, they don't like us.
This wave gun is so good for it.
Dude, that's so funny.
We should get back to back to the moon and just fucking run into the diggers.
You want to? Alright.
Yes, dude. Don't
die. No! You're done!
Dude, I'm not done yet. Get on the teleporter!
I'm going! Oh, you made it.
Alright, let's just go. I got this way.
Oh, the digger. Oh no. The digger. Thanks everybody. Tune in next time for some more Tragic Lash. Crown King, big shout out. Thanks, man.
Take it to the digger and tie it.
No air.